And to us, as Muslims, we see Obama as someone who is responsible, whose hands is full of Muslim blood. And it is actually a huge responsibility on Muslims to say that we don't like you, you know, we don't like your visit here.
By re-establishing the Khilafah, which will span from...